Now that we defeated Maze, on to defeating Jack.
You're back. Things are far worse than I... Maze's betrayal surprised us all. But we have larger problems. Jack is trying to activate the ancient focus sites across Albion. You must stop him at all costs. I will explain more over your guild seal. Now, step through the Cullis Gate.
Us automatically.
Jack has to be stopped. He's activating those rocks. Always thought they were damn ugly things. I don't want to die for them either. I guess we'll just have to kill them first. Come on, follow the path and turn right.
Done whatever he was doing, but the portal is still open. Follow him through. I'll stay here and teach these animals who Briar Rose is.
Where is he going? Greatwood? Fisher City?
Jack is at the Greatwood Lake focus site.
Oh! thought you weren't going to make it. You'll never catch up with me. How do you like the new world? This is just a taste of what's to come, my boy. Just two more to go now.
Jack is at the Hob Cave focus site.
This way, for sure.
You! This is not the place. But we have unfinished business, foul boy. I killed many of them, but I can't go on as long.
To the Gibbet Hill focus site. He must be stopped.
Windmill Hill. even the guards get into it.
He's activated them all. You must get to the Chamber of Fate in the Guild. You've received a new quest card.
Everything's on fire.
There's nothing we could do. He has power like none I've ever seen. And he has your mother and sister too. If either of them dies, Avo, help us all. Stop him, lad. For all our sakes, stop him.
What's this? Longbow. Let's see. Oak longbow. Did we pick up?
Touching family reunion. The mother, the son, the daughter, and the sword. There's only one thing missing. It's yours. your blood next. Then I will make this world burn.
Thank you.
Jesus. I just lost the resurrection file. That's okay, we almost have him on the ropes.
And now comes the choice I spoke of so long ago. Strike me down now with the Sword of Aeons, and you will become as powerful as Jack dreamt of being. Cast it into the vortex, and its darkness will be gone forever. So what will you do, little brother?
Sword of Aeons. As powerful as it is, I really want to keep this sword, but do you wish to cast the Sword of Aeons into the vortex? Yes.
Both where they belong now, lost forever. It's time I found where I belong. I know it isn't here.
Hey, we got Jack's mask.
The hero had triumphed over Jack of Blades and forsaken the dark power of the sword. When he stepped outside into daylight, the crowds cheered his name. He walked among them as a legend. As the months passed, the guild and its people would recover. Walls would be rebuilt and order restored. For Teresa, it would not be so easy. She retreated to distant lands, where a lifetime of wounds might be allowed to heal. A whole year passed. With Jack gone, Albion returned to something approaching peace. And for once, the greatest of all heroes was able to rest.
Well then, happens next.
Hero, I'm sorry to disturb you, but we're receiving a message from Scythe, one of our oldest heroes. He left the guild for the Northern Wastes long ago, but now... Perhaps it would be best if you came to the boasting platform outside the guild and saw for yourself. Check the guild for more quests. You've received a new quest card.
Story isn't over yet. There's the entrance.
We have learned that Twinblade is seeking revenge for his humiliating defeat. He has hired a band of highly skilled assassins to kill you. Watch out for surprise attacks.
Your prowess as an archer is impressive, Hero. You should try your skill at the archery range near Knothole Glade.
Need a good sword to fight beside you?
Crap. I almost hit a civilian. Now that I even had things that the second set of spells.
Take it carefully now.
Let's take the scenic route.
Ha! That's my man! All right!
Yay! What a display of power. Yeah! That's my man!
Many have died. I believe these creatures are known as summoners. My mission here has failed. I will attempt to stop their passage to the mainland. But I require assistance. The strongest among you must open the primal demon door close to this podium. It holds the fire heart. Only the chosen one will gain audience with the prophets. Use the heart to call the ship of the drowned. Hurry, before all is lost.
Scythe? Scythe! Oh, we've lost him. Scorn! The demon door awoke this morning, but none of us could get through. It says we're not worthy.
It is up to you, hero. You defeated Jack single-handedly. If it will not open for you...
The man's got a point. I'll stick to my speciality and hit the books. We need to know what these summoners are. Good luck.